Dude, this is so sad. Now the hand is on the other foot. And they're playing against King Hippo, apparently. Well.